up east, I'm the Liberal Democrat candidate in the Cold Car Award by-election on the 13th of September. I'm here with Caroline Pidgeon, who's the Liberal Democrat Chair of the Transport Committee of the Greater London Assembly.
Hi, nice to be here.
So one of our key commitments for the campaign here in Cold Harbour is to bring the overground to Brixton. Why do you think that's important?
Well, actually, Liberal Democrats have long campaigned to get the overground to Brixton. It's really important for people to be able to get to all those jobs now in East London and to get out to South West London very easily without having to go into Zone 1 and paying Zone 1 fares. So it's really important. It's time the council really campaigned to make sure that we get a station here in Brixton.